A typical scenario for the Tetra EPAC includes fighting fires in high-rise buildings. Where in-building coverage may not be available due to the fire or lack of infrastructure, Tetra terminals can speak to each other via the Tetra EPACs, which will seamlessly mesh together as firefighters move throughout the building. This can then be connected via backhaul to our eCentre portable deployable emergency control room, which provide dispatching functions via a direct connection or via a mobile network through to the operators using the Tetra radios on the front line. The EPAC 100 Tetra is an excellent addition to your Tetra public safety system, ensuring that even in the event of a total communications blackout, all of your personnel can speak to each other with your existing terminals.